In Pyeongchang this February, the first black woman to qualify for the Olympics in short track speed skating will look to continue America's strong standing in the sport, relying on raw talent, not experience. 17-year-old Maame Biney from Reston, Virginia, has become a name to watch before the games have begun, due in part to her explosive performance at December's Olympic trials, where she easily won her favorite race, the 500 meter. She got her start in the sport at the age of 6 after she moved to Virginia from Ghana to live with her father and first appeared on the national radar when she took bronze in the 500 meter at the 2016-2017 Short Track Junior World Championships. Since then, she made the 2017-18 Short Track World Cup team and participated in 4 events. Her best finish was in Shanghai, where she came in 5th. Her coach, Anthony Bartel, told the AP, "In my eyes, I feel she can be one of the top girls in the world. It's going to take a little bit of time, but she has the potential." Biney's burgeoning abilities will be put to the test February 10th when the 500 meters competition begins. The final is slated for the 13th in a sport, Olympic speed skating, where the Americans sit 3rd all time in the medal count. Matt Yurus for CBS Local Sports.